My name is Oscar.
I'm managing director of PPO, a Dutch agency in product development and engineering. Some 2 years ago, a mutual friend of ours brought me in contact with Nasser. He's commuting to his office every day, and he came to us and said, I want to use that time more efficiently, more in a way that we can exercise during traveling time.
It's a normal car, we use a handbrake as a brake and integrated a pedal system for the accelerator. We're not using the energy to regenerate power, we're using it for the accelerator. Put it in gear and we pedal our way to the racetrack. Easy to brake and to put the accelerator on to make fast corners.
So some 2 years ago, Nasser came to us with the question, how can we use the time commuting more efficiently? All kind of strange ideas. We had a row system in the car, exercise system, but it's too voluminic to integrate that into a car. So we ended up with the pedaling system. But because of the braking system is not reachable from that point, we integrated a handbrake system, which is fully legal and actually is used by disabled people. It's easy, it's healthy, and it can be adapted to any car. It's the idea, it's the concept.